Nick. Calm down.
How the hell do you know my name?
I can help you get out of here, but you have to trust me.
Trust you?
Trust this for now, at least. Just get out of the cell block and meet me in the supply room on this floor.
But who are... Okay, so meet up at the supply room, wherever that is. Damn, she seems familiar. But I don't know whether I should trust her, kill her. Ah, whatever. At least she gave me a gun. It's better than a kick in the nuts.
Deactivated security beam. Stand by.
Whoa! Keep quiet!
Security breach. Intruder alert.
What took you so long?
Word they take my squad.
The next floor for processing. But you're not ready, Nick. You have to recover your abilities.
I'm ready to go now.
You need to find some patience or you'll end up joining them. You trust me, don't you?
What was that?
It's for your own good, Nick.
The hell it is. Who are you?
Sarah Blake. I'm working inside the movement as a double agent. I can keep helping you as long as I don't get caught.
What did you give me?
First things first. You don't have security clearance, but if you trip the switch, all security beams will go down. Then you can make your way to the elevator to get to the second floor. Here's the key to the generator room. Get going before they discover you've escaped.
All right, Nick. Let's start your... First, select a target to TK by moving the aim reticle over the object. If you haven't figured it out, the telekinesis button is pressure sensitive, so the pressure applied determines the height of lifted objects. Stay and practice a while, then exit through the doorway to continue your training. Nick, next I want you to get over this wall. It's too high for you to jump or climb over, so use TK to arrange and stack the crates. Nice climbing, Nick. I want you to use telekinesis to move a crate through each hole in the wall. Lift the crate to the desired height and move it forward. Don't throw the crate, it'll break easily. First, get a crate through the hole on the lower left. Would it help if I came down there and kicked you in the nuts? I want you to use telekinesis to move a crate through each hole in the wall. Lift the crate to the desired height and move it forward. Don't throw the crate, it'll break easily. First, get a crate through the hole on the lower left. So much for following directions.